Mr. Zircon is here.
Help them you. Must I make an example out of one of you so you understand how dire this situation is? Do not fail me.
Mr. Zircon, we're on the island.
We need to extend the bridge. Hop on that bull crank.
RIP. What's up, Justin? Welcome back. Mirror's Edge was fun. I only played like a couple missions though. But what I played was fun. I went from not caring that much about it to wanting to play it when it comes out. And I'm gonna die now. And I'm dead. There's another thing at the side I didn't see. Yeah, thanks for the code. Again.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon does not come in peace.
Let's
should upgrade the Groovitron. It's pretty helpful. I don't know. When did the beta start? I think it was like maybe 5 days. But I had to get it on the very last day.
The Blarg who helped the Galactic Rangers meet their end will get an all-expenses-paid trip to the third ring of Holobash. Parties, orbital dinner cruises, why, I even heard they offer cooking classes.
Area secure. Come on, let's get across.
How did you like the beta? Upgrade the Goobertron, which I should have done a while ago. Oh, I only have two.
Those laser turrets could be a real problem.
Kind of laggy.
We're gonna have to find another way inside. You take point, I'll cover you.
Isn't it only single player though? How is it laggy?
Where's Captain Quark?
Guess I should have double jumped.
He said he had urgent Galactic Ranger business to attend to.
Weird.
Well, some parts had lag spikes, so. The game was fun, though. What I played of it. Getting hit.
Hey team, just wanted to say how proud of you I am. I'm sorry I can't be there with you today, but you know how hard these massages are to reschedule.
Level up, nice.
No one hurt.
I just got hit again. There's a gold bolt up there. Alright, he's dead. So how do I get up there? No, I didn't see any of your time trials. I didn't play that much. There we go.
Ratchet, check your comms. I need to get inside. Look around for a bull crank.
I did like one of those racing things. Like the first mission where you have to do like a race time trial thing. And I was like in the top 35%. I saw that. I could jump up here probably. How long would it take, or did it take, to play the entire beta? I would have played probably the whole beta if I had more time. Like another day at least. Ooh, rare titanium. Where Morgan Freeman was? What? Oh, the character that looked like Morgan Freeman? 5 missions. I probably did like 2, maybe 3. Rare titanium up there. About 2 hours.
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon.
Got that rare titanium. Yeah, hold on a minute. Wait, what's this gun? Oh. Nice. There we go.
Drax's gonna throw everything he has at us. You ready for this?
No.
Been ready my whole life.
Use this gun. Miss. Out of ammo. Save the movie games? Did Rush? I wouldn't really count this as a movie game, even though I guess technically it is one. Because it was a video game first. It's a game based on a movie based on a game. Oh, it got me. There's people in there.
And you can't even kill us, you Galactic Ranger!
Pixelizer.
Life living underground?
Okay, you're clear.
And this is a remake of the first game, as well as being kind of a movie game.
Come on, let's get this door open.
From 2002. This chick's kind of annoying. This is the part where I have to shoot down the ships with the turret, I think.
We're at the defense cannon, but it looks like the system's on lockdown. We need to get this thing online, and fast!
Originally came out on PS2, and then on PS3 they had the Ratchet & Clank collection that had all three of the PS2 games on it.
I just upgraded your trespasser so it can activate and deactivate rings.
Deactivated rings, lasers, and blockers will be turned off.
Can you test it out for me by deactivating the ring? Excellent. Now test the activation functionality. Perfect. Thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality from now on.
Wait, what? There we go.
Starwatch defense cannon online.
So it's like 14 years old now.
Nice work, Ratchet.
The original.
Hop on the defense cannon. I'll cover you.
Making me feel old. Is Justin still here? I wonder if Naughty Dog is making a... I thought they were, but I also heard they were making a Charge movie, but I don't think that has ever gone anywhere.
Use the Star Watch ion cannon against those capital ships!
Justin abandoned me?
Star Watch ion cannon.
Alright, that's cool. Maybe I'll come back later. Thanks for telling me that.
Star Watch ion cannon at
the original game, this, I could never beat this mission. Yeah, thanks for being here, Zelda Ethan. Much appreciated.
Use the Star Watch ion cannon against those capital ships.
I got it! Clank, did you see that?
Are you gonna see the movie? Oh, it's about to start getting harder. What's up, Saucy? Thanks for stopping by.
Star Watch
How's it going?
75%.
Alright, just need one more. There we go.
Starwatch ion cannon armed.
Oh, I was about to be so mad if I... Oh! Oops! Just got hit.
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
Mirror's Edge Callus deleted some scenes. Why? Some scenes from the beta or before the beta? One more left. The power face is fancy on 11.
Starwatch ion.
That's weird.
At 25%.
Wait, what just happened? I just need one more. Here we go. I think I just missed. Wow.
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
Can't believe I missed.
Starwatch ion cannon armed.
They would give me a second to shoot. There we go.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, I don't want to see any spoilers.
We did it!
That's what Trek gets when he messes with the Galactic Rangers.
Yeah! Woohoo!
How's the quality look? I have been on best HD for the first time ever.
The ship.
Any lag or anything? Look at this snowman over here. Alright, let's go back. How did you like the intro cutscene? To be honest, I like couldn't wait until it was over because I just wanted to play the game.
Copy that, Rex.
And I was like thinking it was too long.
You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today.
I barely remember it.
You know I was with you in spirit.
I just wanted it to be over so I could play.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Gonna upgrade the Groovitron. Area of effect or vulnerability. Area of effect.
Isn't Raritanium awesome?
Nesting balls. Backup Groovitrons are stacked inside each other. Okay, cool.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Alright, going to the next level now, I guess.
You too, Clank. I'll see you both on Core 2.
Shut up.
Where should we go? I hear planet.
I got all the gold bolts. First time through. Poketaru time. The beta thump notification is annoying. I think it teleports. Oh yeah. You just have to learn to ignore it, I guess. A until the full game comes out.
Have you played that Neo game? The demo came out yesterday. It's an alpha demo.
Neo? I tried it last night. Oh snap. Neo, like N-I-O-H. The alpha demo came out yesterday on PSN. It's like, I guess, similar to Dark Souls, but in like a Japanese setting. You have a samurai sword and four different like stances for attacking. But it's really hard. I didn't get anywhere in it, really. Yeah, the game doesn't even have a release date yet, but there's a demo for it on PSN. I guess they want feedback or something. It's only a limited time, though.
I've never seen one in real life before. You must be Ratchet.
This is so weird. The resemblance. It's...
uncanny, I know.
Grim asked us to help you destroy Drex Hydro Harvesters.
If you're gonna destroy those things, we're gonna have to upgrade your ship. It just so happens the best upgrade guy in the galaxy is here for a comic book convention, right?
Slim Cognito?
Follow me, take it to him.
Oh no, it's probably Big Al. Oh. Why not? School?
The Puffoids have been coming ashore ever since.
See, in the original game, I used the suck cannon for this part.
The Blarg started attacking.
Use a flamethrower, though.
But tasty if you know how to cook them. It's a telepathopus.
Oh god, this thing again. Groovitron. Oh. That sucks. Alright, it's dead. I just wasted like three grenades.
Did my brother teach you to do that?
Level three.
Hello, stinky aliens. Have you been killed by Mr. Zircon?
Wait, where is... oh, there he is. That's why I didn't play Mirror's Edge on Saturday. Oh.
Hydro harvester showed up and ruined everything.
Oh, how long was your trip?
Going on about 10 years now. The fishing was just starting to get good too.
Sunday. Oh. Gotta get them bolts.
Boys, you two can handle this, right? I'm more into fisting than fighting, you understand?
I thought he said fisting. I was like, what?
I think you got them all. Come on.
And Monday. Why don't you, like, bring the PS4 with you? Too many games coming out. Uncharted next month. Doom sometime. I think that's also next month.
Here comes some more.
Mr. Zircon is hurt. Kill. Mr. Zircon will punch you in the face. With
your oh, you look at that. Over there's the Torgoff waterfall. Grim and I used to trek to
wait, you
can
do it to enemies? Hold up. Let me see if I can make him dance.
They're looking for gold bolts and such.
Oh, he dances.
One day he dared me to ride down on a barrel. I tell you, I've never seen our father so angry.
That's funny.
Oh, Those were the days.
Oh, okay.
It's another telepathicus.
Oh, he's not dancing. Throw another one. There he goes.
I think you got them all. Come on.
Just wasted like 6 shots. No big deal. What's that out there, though? I'll get it some other time.
I haven't heard much from him since we moved here from the Polaris Galaxy. He runs a garage, right?
So is the quality good?
It's small, but it's kind of
looking
cool.
Beautiful.
We do mostly hover conversions, proton scrubs, that sort of thing.
And now you're a Galactic Ranger. Grimm must be so proud.
Actually, I don't know. I was supposed to help him with some proton scrubs, but I left in kind of a hurry. Hope he's not too angry with me.
Ah, he'll be all right. You're out protecting the galaxy. What's that compared to a few proton scrubs?
Just leveled up.
My friend's not far from here. He'll be able to help you out.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
The bolt grabber in action.
Thanks. Come on, it's not too far now.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony. These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Oh boy, that's not good. Looks like the Blarg have reached the city.
Looks like the Puff Boys are giving them a run for their money.
We won't be able to reach my friend until the ground troops are cleared out.
Have you ever played, you ever played any of these games? Zelda Ethan? Zethan? Wait. What do I do now? Oh, some boxes here. Ooh. Let's see what it is. Looks like I'm all alone now. Oh wait, go back. That's not gonna do anything.
Way to go! A complete set!
Forgot to activate the bridge controls.
Oh yeah.
I'm coming. Sorry.
I'm a little out of shape. Look over there, the Pocataro Tiki Lounge and Karaoke Bar. With any luck, my engineer friend will be there.
Nice.
The guys on my Hollow game forum call him Big Al.
Oh, we know him. We met him in Aliro City. Nice dude. A little weird.
Aw, oh, man, there's another one.
Yeah, that's Al. He's the best upgrade guy in the business. Hey, Al! Can you open up?
What's the secret password?
Oh, come on. Don't make me say it.
Your call. I have left the Orion's entire anthology here, and I can sing through it track by track.
Yeah, all right. All hail Big Al the Conqueror.
Go on.
The glory of his level 20 spellcaster burns brighter than the fourth star of Julius Major.
Hey, Ratchet, Clank! Small galaxy. How's my lady Cora doing?
Yeah, she's good. Listen, we're here to help take out these hydro harvesters. You think you could help us upgrade our onboard weapon system?
Always happy to help the Galactic Rangers. How about a Tesla Blast weapon kit? It uses polarized electro-emitters to increase propulsion by 128.7%. Even a Raritanium hull is no match for those babies.
Sounds like exactly what we need. You lead the way. We'll cover you.
More of this stuff.
Starting to get real tired of these Vlarg. You know they showed up just as I was about to speak on a panel about everything wrong with comic book based holo films. All the great bloggers were on it. Me, Stuart Zergo, Obsidia Van Schmoot.
Van Schmoot was there? Really? Oh, I love her. She hates everything.
There isn't a holo film, game, or online product launch she hasn't shredded in the comment section. You know, that kind of judgment takes real skill.
We have reached our destination.
Glad they didn't make me fight through it again.
No way! You got enough to upgrade the Warmonger! You see something you like? That's how you make a great weapon even better!
Here we are. All right, let's pop the hood and get you that weapon system. Reinstalling weapon software. Rebooting system. Done.
Tesla Blast weapon kit detected. Happy hunting.
They'll drop ammo and health for you to pick up.
Oh man. What's up, Just a Toe? Long time no see in my stream.
We gotta switch to Tesla rockets.
Thanks for stopping by. Well, this part is actually kind of weird. Like, stiff.
Yeah,
it's still fun, though.
The resort, and probably the entire planet.
All in a day's work.
Hey, if you two need any more upgrades, I'm your guy. How about a new thruster pack? I just downloaded the holoplans last night, and they are sweet.
Hmm, that certainly sounds useful.
Recalibrating the avionics port. Updating the software. Updating. Still updating. And presto! She's all ready for you. Technically, you need a Class B license to operate one of these beauties. But
what's up, Fritz?
You two are
got Toe
Rangers.
And Fritz. Or maybe just Fritz.
It should
I don't
help
know.
You access those pumping stations.
Hey, do me a favor and buy something, will you? Make a few more sales.
See, you were playing this. Also, you finished Dark Souls 3, or did you not? I actually bought Dark Souls 3 and I finished it. That's like the only game I'm buying this year. I thoroughly enjoyed it, but I lost like almost 10 followers playing it.
Security barrier disabled.
Perhaps we can find
what's up, Clausal
Witch?
That's a familiar name. Damn, Toe, did you bring your whole viewership in? Okay, now I could go in there. Isn't this game beautiful? Look at that. I still can't breathe underwater though. Yeah, because all I played that week was Dark Souls.
Ugh,
every day.
It's like
every stream.
Amoeboid slime.
Oh, thanks, Fritz.
I think the Blarg are hiding some nice loot in here.
Much appreciated. Are you hosting?
Mr. Zircon is here. Mr. Zircon gives you a concerto.
That's raid.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
I've never been raided before. What an honor.
To kill you.
Thanks for the host. But yeah, Dark Souls 3 took me about a week to beat. I could still always play it again as a different build or something. Or just do PvP. Or New Game Plus. Rate of 3 people. Better than nothing. I'm gonna be stuck on this part for a minute. Wait. Okay. Oh, I got it. I'm smart.
These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Alright, now I gotta refill it with water. So I could reach that ledge. So glad I beat Bombs Away 2 today. First you stream. I'm gonna have to check you out sometime. In the near future. Gotta play it. Wish I could. You gotta get that PS4, man. Yeah, I love Ratchet and Clank. As you can see from my profile picture. I'm out of ammo and like everything. Oh, guess I have to use Magma Buster. My maxed out weapon. Playing on hard mode too, by the way. I'm gonna wait for Chocolate to get blown this PS4. That'll never happen. I was streaming Mario Maker earlier today, only for like an hour. Didn't get much traffic. No! Shouldn't have stopped to break those blocks. Boxes. Oh, they were still coming out. I thought they went in for good. Thanks for following, Closet Witch. I'm at 329 for the third time. I don't know why. I guess somebody keeps on following every time I get a follower because they don't want me to reach 330. Another puzzle coming up. Oh man. I don't know about this one. Let me start over.
Yeah, I'll solve this later.
You looking at 333, but 444, sexier follower number. I hope you get that three. Yeah, me too. Whatever that's gonna be. I think I got it. No, I didn't. I lied. Damn. I don't get it. Thank you. about now? Nope. Damn. Should I auto-hack it? I think I'm gonna auto-hack it. Alright, I'm auto-hacking.
And that's how our hero.
When did it come out? Only like 8 people? Really? It came out like, I think, earlier this month. And the movie comes out tomorrow? Wait, no, not tomorrow. The day after tomorrow. Comes out on Friday. That's a game based on the movie based on a game. But it's also a remake of the first original Ratchet & Clank from 2002. Whoa, I didn't know that was instant death. The first time I died that way. That was my problem with Dark Souls, is I got it like immediately when it came out. When it first came out and like 3,000 people were streaming it. So anytime I streamed it, like no one could ever see my channel unless they were a follower already.
Of course, Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Level up. There's so many of them.
We're all clear.
See if I missed anything back here. Some health. Oh, now I can breathe underwater.
NO2
nice.
Max. Now I can finally breathe underwater.
9 viewers, what? Now I can explore underwater a little bit. Alright, see ya, Toe. Thanks for stopping in. There's gotta be a gold bolt under here. Oh, there it is right there. Told you. Yeah, they look great. Almost as good as some Nintendo graphics. No, I'm just kidding. So there's an optional goal to get to the top of the waterfall, which I'm gonna try and do. But how? Check the other side. Oh. Found it. Oh, shit.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Do you know how to be killed?
Yes.
Your first lesson. I shall let you live, little alien. Psych. Mr. Zircon lives only to kill.
I'm out of Mr. Zircon's. And now I'm back down to one again. It was fun while it lasted. Level up. So who's the only one left here? Ooh, gold bolt.
Plank and I are on Pocataru. We just stopped Drek from siphoning the planet's water supply.
You went without me? I mean, that's fine. It's okay. It's time for us to assault Drek Industries and put an end to the Blarg's treachery.
Copy that.
Wait, already? Must be some levels missing. Oh, I still didn't play the next level ahead of this one. Alright, I'm gonna leave the planet now. See if I can upgrade anything. Wait, what?
Oh, nice!
All right, that's it.
I'll punch in our new flight coordinates.
There was something back here I couldn't get before, so I'm gonna go and get it now. Real quick. Oh yeah. There we go. Secrets.
Mr. Zircon is here.
He's down.
These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for. Greetings.
Flamethrower. Nice. And now we're down to zero. Just gonna go to the next planet now.
Let's pick a new planet.
Missed one here. And one here. Blocked scene. Can't be the last level.
Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Woo-hoo!
Follow me.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more...
Yeah, this can't be the end.
Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you.
Mr. Zircon is here. Mr. Zircon.
He didn't cover me at all.
Versa bridge activated.
Try crossing now. Careful, guards up ahead. tree?
Ratchet, the last time I was here, I used the air...
Be careful in there, Clank.
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Trek Industries' ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position.
Yeah, okay.
Shut it down, and the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Here we are. Gadgetron Career Opportunities. Please state your current position. Assistant to Evil Villa.
Powerbot.
List relevant skills. Filing, answering calls, assisting in planetary destruction, and booking. Have you ever been convicted of a felony? It's the defect. What are you doing back here?
There must be a way through this room.
Oh, I see.
Sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any warbots not attending will be destroyed.
There we go. See this one. This is probably Clank.
Outstanding.
Yep.
You just completed a card set.
Gonna have to try harder than that. Oh, there we go. I was like, where do I go now? It's right next to it.
Oh my, that looks dangerous.
Let's see you think your way out of this one.
Sister boy, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant, Zed, is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
What'd that do? What did that do?
Attention all warbots. Warbot Platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day.
Okay, I guess that's not the way.
Perhaps I should try placing a Gadgetbot on that conveyor belt. Conveyor belt? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm thinking I need 5 of them. Oops. Dangerous.
So you think your way out of this one?
Mr. Board, do not fail me now.
Everything going okay, pal?
I am almost there, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant, Zed, is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory.
Okay, that's far enough. This ends now.
Actually caught me off guard.
How did you best my brilliance?
Attention all Warbots. Warbot Platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Hold on. Even though no one's here.
Someone's
no one's
day.
Here, so. I need to open that one too somehow.
System settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software
before
upgrade.
I can activate that power
engineers,
receptor by the lava.
Mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
There you go.
How are you so short? Warbots are supposed to be your old soldiers. Who upgraded you? Okay, you want to fight? How about fighting a real Warbot?
Target acquired.
Need a bomb. Oh yeah. Let me get this health too.
There's certainly nothing you
you can do about this crate blocking your way into the security room. Yep, I'd just give up if I were you.
Perhaps that magnet can be of assistance.
Oh no! What magnet? Magnet. Okay. Oh, okay, I see it.
What are you doing? Are you using that magnet? Everything in here is the property of Drek Industries. What you're doing is, well, rude. You see us coming over to your lair and taking over your magnets? We're getting too close. Computer, dial Chairman Drek.
Dialing Chairman Drek.
Greek, you breached the voicemail box of Chairman Alonzo Drek. I'm awaiting my call right now, probably in a meeting. Perhaps if you're in the future process. Anywho, leave a message at the door. Unless it's bad news. The next person who brings me bad news goes straight to the lava pit!
Chairman Drek, instead, calling for a building. Did everything fine? I'm totally not cowering inside a shipping crate or anything. In fact, I was just calling for a short that there is nothing to worry about. You know, sure. So, bye!
Oh, I could just jump right up, right? Nope. How do you get on this?
I'm gonna lose my job for this mess.
There's a gold bolt up there.
So many unread emails right now.
Stop tracking things! What
I don't know if that's how it's supposed to get up, but I'll take it. Actually, just leave that there for a second.
Security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again! I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
All right, let's head inside and find Drek.
This has to be a scene from the movie. Stop pushing me. Wow.
It looks like the main office is up there.
Oh my. This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Try upgrading your buzz blades.
No.
Station behind that force field.
You go for the station. I'll cover you.
Hello, Smokers.
Think you can flank that turret?
Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon? Mr. Zircon,
Thank you, Mr. Zircon.
Zircons? Don't worry. There are plenty more surprises ahead. Get ready.
Mr. Zircon does not require bullets. His currency is pink.
Here we go.
Mr. Zircon is bored. Mr. Zircon does not come in peace. You dare to hurt Beasley Furball? Mr. Zircon cannot be destroyed.
Oh dear, more of them.
Why?
Enemy down!
Oh boy. Better find some nanotech.
Oh.
Bots.
Damn.
Mr. Zircon.
Here we go.
Oh dear, more of them.
Mr. Zircon delivers a symphony of peace.
More bots!
Oops.
You made it. Now use the trespasser to access the refueling station.
Shield deactivated.
Okay, I refueled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Follow me.
More warbots coming our way.
Let's take out these warbots, then deactivate those lasers. Captain, are you there? Ratchet and I are under fire and we need assistance. Over.
Understood, Ranger. I'm sort of tied up over here myself. Yep, lot of enemies. Too many, really. Get out of here, enemies! Yeah, I'm under a lot of heavy fire, so unfortunately I won't be able to assist. So, good luck.
Brax, we could use a hand here. Brax?
They're here! Take that, you lousy Sithanoids!
Great. Well, looks like it's all on us.
What's up, Justin? Welcome back for a short minute.
You just completed a stat. Impressive.
Area secure. Let's move.
Cut you off.
Yeah, you missed it. Fritz, or Frotz as you call him, hosted me, and there's like 9 people in here for a little bit. Looks like your score didn't move at all. One digit. That's dumb.
I'm okay.
She looks like a big cucumber. Maybe he does a little bit.
It's time to be the valley.
Oh, I guess that must be Miss Zircon.
Enjoy the last minutes of your lives, Rangers! Didn't watch, but I've got a run! Toodles!
We can't let that slime ball get away!
Let's make her dance. Wrong weapon.
Mrs. Zircon will now protect her family.
Yeah, and somebody followed me. One of Fritz's followers. And Toe's followers. Toe was here too, as you could see when he came in. Out of ammo.
We'll destroy you now.
Keep moving, Ratchet. Keep firing.
I need help. Be right back.
Keep shooting. It's working.
Mr. Zircon has been checked. With a vengeance. Mr. Zircon gives you a concerto of suffering.
It's time to be
No, it's not. What are you talking about? Left. Oh God. Auto? Oh, this is probably like an optional type of thing. Oh, she called him Ratchet. Can't do auto? Oh, this is probably like an optional type of thing. Call him Ratchet, that's fighting words. That's because it's his name. Oh, I forgot I had the jetpack. Ratchet and Clank was out before the word Ratchet was a thing. Man. Yeah, I'm tired of something.
Hey, can you take care of this lock?
Sure. Let's do the old auto hack. No, maybe besides that. This scene is blocked, I don't know why. I think it's because it's from the movie. Can you hear this, the cutscene, or is there no sound either? All right, let's back.
Let's rendezvous and head toward this deep planetizer thingy.
Ready to fly. There's no loving going on. Coordinates. Only got one out of three. Deplanetizer. Oh. Another block scene. So, what's going on?
Is it me,
and we're
or
back.
Does that plan just seem
idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Star Fox, eat your heart out.
Victor! The Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor Von Ion's death ship!
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship! Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Wait, what just happened?
Try this! Missiles away! You'll pay for that!
Fire your rockets at him!
If you scratch my death ship, I'll murderize you!
You're doing great, Ratchet! Keep it
oh,
up!
Oh, man. Gonna die.
I'm coming back around for homing missiles. It's
warning, warning, warning.
Wow. Wait, where is it?
I'm coming back around for another pass.
Use your rockets.
Ready, missiles. Fire. It's gonna take more than that to destroy me. I will not be destroyed by some space rat and his defect friend.
Missiles detected.
I can't steer.
Just shoot him.
Zone out there.
Open fire on the death ship.
Hope that's a checkpoint.
Take me down. Try this.
No. Here we go. Got him.
You did it. Nice work, Ratchet.
Yeah, nice work, kid.
Another blocked scene.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. And we're back. Oh, this guy again.
You're not getting away this time!
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fires?
There's a cutscene that they didn't want people to see, I guess.
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I
another
have to
blocked
divert
one.
Everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
Get back here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot.
There! Head inside.
Peace out.
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here. I don't know if I'll play again later. I'm thinking probably not. But thanks for watching. Yeah, see you next time. Peace.